Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paper boy, the evening TV.
Defenders, I hope you had a great break.
But anyways, let's get back to the routine.
Volleyball plays Douglas tomorrow at home.
Theme, pink. Anyone who wears pink gets in for free.
Well, the musical is coming up, aren't you in it?
Maybe, maybe not. Find out on these show days. We are selling tickets for the in-school show all next week in the cafeteria.
In-school tickets are $3 and show days are $5 for students, $7 for adults. College and Career Week is next week. Here are the important dates. Speaking of college, do you know what you want to do after high school, Brian?
Oh gosh, I'm on the spot now. But now that you mentioned it, this week we put our seniors on the spot and asking what will we all be doing after high school.
What's your name?
Gracie Green.
And have you applied to college yet?
I have applied to college.
Where and what did you pick for your major?
I applied to UK and I chose pre-media arts.
Now, do you think your academy pathway has helped you pick that decision to make it a little bit easier?
Yeah, the cinematography pathway and the IT academy has definitely made it easier and it's inspired me to do what I want to do for my future, which is cinematography.
Thank you. What's your name?
Tamarion.
And have you applied to any colleges yet?
Yeah, I've applied to ASU.
And what major did you pick?
Construction management.
Do you think your academy has helped you pick your college and your major a little bit easier?
Yeah, I think it's helped me pick my major a little bit easier because like it's helped me like realize like things that I do want to do and things that I don't.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Bania.
And have you applied to any colleges?
Yeah, I applied to a few of them.
What's your major?
Biology.
Do you think your academy has helped you make that decision a little bit easier?
I think so, yes, because medical academy helps you explore like the variety of career paths you can be when you grow up. And I really want to go into dental. So I feel like that has given me like an exposure to like what I want to do.
Thank you. Have a good one. Okay. What's your name?
Elijah.
Have you applied to any colleges yet?
Yes, Louisville University.
And what major did you pick?
In business.
Do you think your academy has helped you pick that major out a little bit easier, in your opinion?
Yes, because we are business academy.
Thank you.
Do you smell that?
No, what is it?
Seems to be fall spirit in the air.
Wait, I know where I smelled that before.
Hi guys, today I'm going to be reviewing different fall and Halloween candles from Bath & Body Works. Let's go! First one, pumpkin carving. That's a 6 out of 10 for today, thank you. Next one is vampire blood. Ooh, spooky! That's a 4. Last but not least, Wicked Vanilla Woods. Well, that's a goodie. What do you think? And for one bonus, I'm doing Apple and Penny. That's a tongue twister. Well, that's a 10 right there. And that was Jay Money's Bath & Body Works review. Hopefully I'll see you here this fall. Bye guys!
Now I know where that smell came from.
She's such a wild card. Thank you all for tuning in to this week's news program.
See you next time, and have a great day, Defenders. Mama, what are you doing here?